Corporal Dwayne Hicks, TQ40482-15E9. Distress. My unit has suffered immense casualties on LV-426 and requests immediate assistance aboard the USS Sulaco. Of the survivors, myself, two human females, one of which is a child, and a damaged synthetic. Consider all Colonial Marines dispatched to LV-426 to be KIA. Repeat, all Marines dispatched to LV-426 were KIA.
Rise and shine, Marines. This isn't a drill, and you aren't in Kansas anymore. On your feet, Marines. For any new recruits, I'm Captain Cruz, and you are my crew on the USS Sephora. We responded to a distress call sent out 17 weeks ago from the USS Sulaco. Rhino 2-3 went in first and encountered heavy resistance. You are the last of the battalion to get popped out of cryo. So I don't want to hear any bitching because we let you lugheads sleep in late. Get combat ready, and I'll see you in the hangar in 20 mics.
Name and rank?
Corporal Christopher Winter, 118th Battalion aboard the USS Sephora.
Corporal Winter, I'm sending in Rhino 2-1 to reinforce 2-3. How you feeling, kid?
I'm feeling good, Captain. But I'm worried about 2-3.
That's good, because I'm sending you in to catch up with Rhino 2-1. They're trying to get the Sulaco flight recorder so we can see who caused this.
Sir, what happened in there?
We shit the bed. Attention, chicks and dicks of the USS Sephora! As of right this second, Rhino 2-1 and Rhino 2-3 are fighting to get a hold of the situation we're in. We don't leave Marines behind. Over the next 2 hours, we're gonna send a series of dropships over to aid with Kazovac on the USS Sulaco.
Sir, the Sulaco was reported last seen over Fury 161. How is it back over this planet?
Lieutenant Reed, thanks for the interruption. We don't know how that boat got back here. Right now, we're worried about what's killing our Marines in there. This is a liquid situation. Information to follow as it comes online. Ready up. Good hunting, Marines. Hoorah to Ash!
Hoorah!
Listen up. What I need right now is information. No heroics, no bullshit. I need you to be my eyes in there. Report back anything you see so I know what I'm up against.
Roger that. Tell Rhino 2-1 I'm en route to their location.
Decompression in the Sulaco.
This is Raider 6-5. The umbilical is venting atmo into the black. Looks spicy, sir.
Dicey, Raider, I need grown-up words.
You have 20 minutes before a total collapse. Shut it down.
Where are you heard the lady? Get to the other side and we're shutting it down.
Continuing on to the Sulaco. Winter out.
Down Marines from Rhino 2-1.
Negative 2-1. That explosion jacked the airlock on our end. We cannot use the umbilical without risking more lives. Sit tight and stabilize our Marines. 2-1, what is the status of 2-3?
Winter, looks like he sent you over into this mess as well. Pull up your motion tracker and tell me what you see.
Got you two here, and I'm reading 2-3 to the south. Beyond the hangar, engineering perhaps.
Are they moving?
No. Wait. I got an unidentified signal. Something's moving.
Damn it. Sephora actual. It sounds like 2-3 are holding position.
Boy, they're down.
We're reading unidentified movement in their area. Could be under attack.
Sephora Actual. I'm heading into rendezvous with 2-3.
Remember what I said about heroics, kid. Actual out.
Sir, there's half an unidentified synthetic splattered across the deck in here.
Which half?
Well, he ain't saying much.
Then find me a half that does. Actual out.
Ejected cryotubes. Hell of a way to wake up. Seeing this, Captain. Thank you.
Where am I? Winner, grab your torch. Get me the hell out of here.
Shoot that thing! Shoot that thing!
Don't worry about me! Go kill that thing!
Camera.
This is Winter. I've located keys from Rhino 2-3. There's some bodies down here, but some are missing. There are one or two Marines missing from Rhino 2-3.
They're all dead.
He's gone. Sit tight. I got you, buddy.
Winter, regroup what's left. Get him back to the hangar and the rest of 2-1. Do not engage.
This is keys from 2-3, sir. Our mission was to recover the flight data from the
Sulaco. I gave you that mission, and it's over. Now regroup and come.
We have to know what caused this. The flight recorder can get us that, with all due respect.
Sir, my squad needs you to shut your goddamn mouth and follow your orders. Actual out.
Hell with the orders. The flight wreck isn't too far from here. We grab it, link up with Rhino 2-1. O'Neill, you still there?
Damn. Are you guys on the way back?
No. You gotta buy us 10 minutes to grab the flight wreck. Our Marines aren't gonna die for nothing.
You've got 5 to get that recorder and get back here. Keep an eye out for Bella, Keys. Urata Ash's Marine.
We'll keep an eye out. Thanks, O'Neill. Thanks for doing this, Winter. If you think you see movement, don't think. Just shoot. Something's down here with us.
I won't let him take me again.
Contact! Here we go!